Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're going to turn the microphone over to League Commissioner Paul Gallup with the presentation of the Arnold Mycock and MVP Trophy.
Thank you, Joe.
MVP.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate the Falmouth Commodores organization, head coach Jeff Trundy, general manager Eric Shimuda, and president Steve Costas for a spectacular year. Thank you, Falmouth. We've got co-MVPs. This player had a .444 batting average throughout the entire playoffs. 5 RBIs, 1 home run. Marcus Mastroboni.
Yeah!
The other MVP, 2-0 in the playoffs, 0.00 ERA, 13 Ks, Bueller, Walker Bueller, MVP.
Yeah, he deserves that. I want your video. It'll be over 5 minutes.
Thank you. And now for the Arnold Blackcock Championship Trophy to be presented to President Joe Rubin, General Manager Steve Poacher, and Head Coach Scott Pickler, 2014 Cape League champs, the Whitey Red Sox.
Are you guys leaving tomorrow?